Hello everyone, in this video I will explain about 16-bit arithmetic on 8085 microprocessor. In 16-bit operations I will cover addition, subtraction and comparison of two 16-bit numbers and also negating a 16-bit number. Here I have two 16-bit numbers stored in BC and HL register pair. Okay, now moving on to addition part. In addition, first add the lower bytes of the two numbers and then add their higher bytes with carry. Okay, this is all about addition. Okay, I have added their lower bytes and stored the result in 0072 memory location. Now I am adding their higher bytes with carry and the result is stored on 0073 memory location. Okay, now coming to subtraction part. In subtraction, first subtract the lower bytes of the two numbers and then subtract their higher bytes with borrow. Okay, I have subtracted the lower bytes and stored the result in 0074 memory location and subtracting their higher bytes with borrow. Okay, and the result is stored on 0075 memory location. Okay, now coming on to comparison part. Okay, in comparing two 16-bit numbers, I will first compare their higher bytes. Okay, so moving the higher byte of the first number in accumulator and comparing it with the higher byte of the another number. Now, if the higher bytes of the both numbers are equal, then I will compare their lower bytes also. And if the carry flag is set, then the higher byte of this means the higher byte of the first number is less than the higher byte of the second one. So the first number is less than the second one. Now if the higher byte of the first number is greater than the second one, then the first number will be larger than the second one. Now if the higher bytes of both numbers are equal, then I will compare their lower bytes. Okay, so if the lower bytes also compares to be equal, then the both numbers are equal. But if the lower byte of the first number is less than the lower byte of the second number, then the first number is less than the second one. Now if the lower byte of the first number is greater than the second number's lower byte, then the first number will be larger than the second number. Okay, this is all about comparison. And as an indication if the first number is less than the second one, I have stored 1 in the register. And if the first both numbers are equal, then I have stored 0 in D register. If the first number is greater than the second one, then I have stored 2 in D register. Okay, so in this case the first number is higher than the second one. Okay, so here D stores 2. Okay, now coming on to negation part. Now negating a 16-bit number means we will have to find the 2's complement of that 16-bit number. Now to find 2's complement, I will first find the 1's complement of that 16-bit number and then add 1 to that 1's complement. Okay, now to find 1's complement, I will subtract the higher and lower byte of the number from the number FF. Okay, this will yield the 1's complement of that 16-bit number. Okay, I am finding the negation of this number stored in BC register. Okay, so subtracting the lower byte from the number FF. Okay, and I have stored the result in L register. Okay, now subtracting the higher byte from number FF. Okay, and I have storing the result in H. Okay, the result is stored in H register. Okay, now I have the 1's complement. I have 1's complement of BC. I have 1's complement of the number stored in BC in HL register pair. Okay, now I will add 1 to this number, to the lower byte of this number, to find its 2's complement. Now if the carry sets over from the lower byte, then I will also add 1 to the higher byte of the number. Okay, in this case no carry sets over, so this is the negation of the first number, that is the number stored in BC register pair. Okay, so this is all about 16-bit operations. Thank you.